We had just witnessed the launch of the 5 kg LPG cylinder sale from select petrol stations at Hyderabad. Oil marketing companies over the last 1 year have brought in revolutionary changes in LPG marketing to benefit the common man. With the help of technology, several customer-centric initiatives have been introduced, including the rating of distributors based on the time taken for delivery and making their performance available online on the LPG transparency portals of the oil companies. The government has also introduced connection portability in 24 markets across the country, including the twin cities of Hyderabad and Secunderabad and Visakhapatnam in Andhra Pradesh. This empowers the customers to change distributors online in the event that they are not satisfied with the service. The scheme is now being expanded in other cities. With the changing socio-economic scenario, a new segment of customers has emerged, which include IT professionals, BPO employees who can afford to pay a higher price for the cylinder but are unable to avail new connections due to lack of documentations, etc. And also because of their highly irregular work timings, they are not able to visit the distributor or be at home to receive the cylinders during normal working hours. Such customers requiring gas connections without much of documentation hassles and need supply of readily available LPG at a convenient place and time. This new initiative is expected to be a boon to some sections of the population, such as students, IT professionals, BPO employees and persons with odd duty timings, as it would provide them with the flexibility to pick up cylinders and obtain subsequent refills at a time of their choice, as petrol stations are open for longer hours. The scheme was initially launched in 12 outlets in the cities of Bangalore, Chennai, Kolkata and Mumbai. Since the launch of the scheme, the oil companies have enrolled over 800 new consumers. After getting a positive response from the customers in these 4 cities, the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas has taken a call to launch the scheme in the city of Hyderabad, and soon it will be rolled out in other cities as well. We request all the prospective customers to avail the benefits of this new scheme that has been carefully designed to suit their specific needs. I once again welcome one and all to this function. Thank you.